Yeah, we'll just do that. Oh, unreachable. Oh. Well, that explains it. Yeah, I think I want to start working on that kitchen here soon. And then improving the dining room. Which, actually, because I'm thinking about improving the dining room. We'll do up to there. You know why I never really looked up temperature? Why can't I zoom out that much? I feel like I'm stuck. There we go. Okay. Is this too high? Actually, this may be too high. Yes, we'll find out here in a second. Or not. They're all having downtime. They're about to get ready for... Yeah. I don't know if that's a long commute, but okay. Come on, little guys. Now, work on the things up there. Thank you. Because I just saw my mistake. Priority 9 that stuff. Jesus crap. There. Oh, I guess I should also, you just pull something out of my thing? Because if so, you're dying. I'm watching you. You grab shit out of my stuff, I will kill you. I'd warned it. I had warned it. Cute or not, grab shit from my thing, it has to die. Like, he was pulling shit out. Just making more work for my freaking dupes. Yeah, the little pip started pulling shit out of my containers, so I had to take him out back and yell the other him. Yeah, it was doing stuff over here, but again, you started fucking with my shit. You fuck with my shit, I added your life. If it hadn't fucked with my shit, I was gonna leave it alone. But it started fucking with my shit. And yeah, I do know that it could actually build, like, nature preserves and stuff like that. You can, like, use it for that, but again, fucked with my shit. Yeah, but it wasn't grabbing just seeds. It was grabbing everything out of the container to get to the seeds. It was grabbing dirt and throwing it on the ground. It was grabbing, like, rock and ignis and stuff. It was basically, like, coded to, if the seed was the 15th thing down, it will grab everything from 1 to 14. That's what it looked like. Yeah, if I get another one, I will figure out where to put it. But if I get another one. Yeah, I'll do that. I have the morale to spare. Attribute increased. I don't know. I don't know why you keep thinking you're idle, sir. Or are you just like that happy? That's your happy face? Today's net stress, -13%. Yeah, okay. Protects the wearer from heat by decreasing. No. Actually, I'm gonna make one of these. That way clothes can go there. Also priority 9. Yeah, this is all going pretty well. Okay, well, deconstruct this and deconstruct that. And then, yeah, deconstruct. That is a 9. Thanks. Okay, so airflow tiles right here. Okay. Door right there. Fridge right there. Power going that way. Okay. So what would I need to make a kitchen? It can not be any bigger than 96. It has to have a spice grinder, a fridge, and a electric grill. Okay. No, it's up to your temps. If you want to, you can just do pizza. Electric grill. And I don't have the other thing. Spice grinder. And I said 96 or something. Oh yeah, this is more than enough. So I can go up to about there. Okay. Yep. Oh, this is good. That's fine. You're almost done? Right, I think you're almost in the first part of it. Yeah, now you're working on the second part. You know what? I'm also going to store eggs in here. I don't know if it's going to mess it up if it has an egg cracker, but if it doesn't, yeah, we're going to put an egg cracker in here. I don't need any more people right now. I don't need any food either, but... Shut up. Okay. I'm being told I have to get off here soon so I can play D&D with people. Jeez, man. I think it actually is done. Yep. Critter eggs. Yeah, I'm not quite sure if I want to do, okay. You. Wherever. I don't know what this does. I guess I'll figure that out in a bit. Yeah, I think this is pretty much good now. Already nine that. Ingredients proto. Okay. Okay, I don't think we're going to use that anytime soon. It's just to get the kitchen bonus. There we go. It's now a kitchen. That's also a mess hall. So, so let's get it to a great hall. Or at least start it before I jump off. Oh, pressing my buttons. Okay, let's see here. What do I need to get to a great hall? No industry machines, check. Has to be 32 by that, okay. And it has to have decor items of 20. So I think it's the decor items at 20. I think that's good. Hopefully that actually makes it better. I'm really just waiting for my wife at this point in time. But it looks like everything's going pretty good now. Sweep all this. Oh, I see my big problem here. Like, why is this not actually happening? Well, it would help if I could actually get there. No. Just straight down here. Cancel that. That should allow me to get down there. Then I'll get you to dig out that as well.